guys. This is Social Dissonance. It's a durational concert. We have a simultaneous concert in Athens. And you're being filmed, so if you have problem with being filmed, I guess you should not take part of the performance of the concert. And we will, if you need to leave, it's better for us to stay for the whole concert. But if you need to leave, you need to give us a feedback. So now you're gonna choose between two groups. One is the more active group, and the other one is the less active group. So people that they want to be at the more active group, they should go over there. And people in the less active group, they should come over here.
What are the two groups?
The active and less active. So the active group should do the gestures that the group from Athens suggests, and they should or reply to answers or do some movements that they tell us on Periscope. They give us some comments. The active group of the other room in Athens.
On the screen?
Yeah. But I will tell you the movements or the questions.
What's the third?
please identify.
So it's still you all off exit the room.
Where was that? Says write your name on the wall. Sing your national anthem. Pretend you are Madonna.
Who is actually saying these things? The people in Athens or people on Periscope?
No, the same group in the other room that does exactly the same here. play football. Take out your shoes and start running randomly. Empty your pockets. And kiss the floor. Something secret to another person you don't know in the room. Confess something secret to someone that you don't know inside the room. Group hug.
have
like
some.
Adios, we want a hug. Please, good. Adios.
Pyramid. Body.
Thank you.
movie scene. Reenact your favorite movie scene.
One all together or?
hear tops of. Spit on your hand and give each other your hand. Song. Dance your favorite song.
Can you please repeat the instructions you gave?
Which one?
Those you remember.
I express how you like the game with your body language.
Mm-hmm. And before that?
Scream hysterically. And hug each other again. And I don't remember anything else, fortunately.
And you?
I don't remember a single one.
I thought you wrote, take the shirt of someone and wear it?
Yeah, that's right.
I asked them to wave and then to empty their pockets.
Why?
Well, I think the stuff you have in your pockets reveals, is quite revealing of your personality somehow. It's an secret, intimate space. And I thought that would create some awkwardness, which might be quite funny.
And you, why did you type those specific instructions?
I thought it would be fun, interesting to see, and since, I don't know, the name of the performance is Social Dissonance, so why not? It just came to my mind.
And you?
Say what?
What was your instruction?
Say your name louder and louder, and say, I miss rice, in your own language.
And why?
Name is something that, I guess, creates both consonants and dissonance when you say it all together. And I was just speaking to my friend who said he missed rice, so I thought it would be good to share it.
Say with one word, what is your feeling about the treatment of the German government to the Greek government?
Authoritarian.
You want more words? Do you want more words? Inexplicable.
I didn't get the question. I just didn't hear it properly. If you have some examples for me, I couldn't.
How do you think the German government is treating the Greek government?
Treating poorly.
And why?
Because of the austerity program and of this financial situation. Comma. Or period.
So what was your instruction?
Say your name, organize alphabetically.
And why did you ask that?
I wanted to know their name, and I wanted them. I wanted to see, to try to see to see the, to see how they organize.
And what about you? What was your instruction?
Stop following our instructions. Think about whether you like this game.
Can you explain why?
I'm not entirely sure. Probably I wanted to explore the structure of this game. You know, with the two spaces and the two groups. And yeah, I think that's it.
I told them to take out the pants, take off the pants, to cry.
Why did you ask them to take off the pants?
Because I wanted to see their panties.
Did you like them?
I only saw one.
I think that we were pretty free in our choices, standing around.
What made you decide to leave the group?
Well, first I was following the instructions, and then, I mean, I thought it was quite nice to do the instructions, but I was thinking, what has this got to do with dissonance? So I became curious what the other group was.
back to us, because our feeling here was much more, yeah, it was nice, loving, kind of gamey. But I don't think anything happened. But it was quite nice to follow the instructions in a way, because it created a more of a group of feeling. But then also this feeling that it's a bit stupid, of course. What did you think? How did you feel about following the instructions?
It's freeing.
It's what?
It's freeing.
Mm-hmm.
What you say? It's fantastic. And it's it frees you of having to make choices. Having to decide. What about you, Lisa?
I guess I'm not worrying so much. I was kind of trusting that whoever made this come together would have a plan. And at some point, I said that if the point of this is to tell me that I need to be skeptical about following orders, then I'm disappointed. I don't know if this is what's happening now.
No.
No. Okay, that's good. But it's, I mean, what the hell? I'm always trying to help out. Have fun.
Yeah, we were having fun and I was too awkward, didn't do it.
Oh, too gross. I mean, I think I only backed up spitting in my hand and hitting my hand to somebody else.
Yeah.
It was basically gross.
Oh, it actually is. Otherwise. Did you guys enjoy watching?
Yeah. Generally. I mean, it's interesting to see how it deteriorated and where there were boundaries for some of you. The inactive group suddenly grew at a particular moment. And I think we kind of ran out of productive ideas. Not sure how productive any of the ideas were, but it certainly deteriorated at one point, became slightly wilder. But certainly there were some funny moments. I'm not sure how it could be put to good use. Really, that's the frustration.
I think it's quite awkward to feel that like you need to do the crit now on what you experience.
Especially for the inactive group who prefers to be behind the camera.
But thank you. It's good to be here. I'm not worried how useful or useless.
Does the artist have a voice at this point?
At some point, there were many instructions that said more or less that you should stop obeying our instructions. But at the same time, instruction that was to give instructions. And also I wanted to say something about the active group, that it seems that the active group in Athens was feeling much more uncomfortable. This was my impression after seeing the video. There were also many complaints and many people left. And in contrast to this group, which seems to be quite happy to interpret instructions of the Athens group. I mean, it's a bit strange when you say you do something because it is fun, but then I don't think that most of us would go out in the street and take off their shirts or start pretending to be pigs, or take off their shoes and what they have in their pockets if someone asks them. So where does it start being okay to do that here, and when does it stop to be okay outside?
And a sort of unwritten contract,
yeah,
but
yes,
suddenly
yes.
There is a contract here.
Mm.
I wonder what would happen if there was no recording, none of this, that, you know, that is the world which adds this mediation that then, you know, gets out there. I think the trust issue is much more important possibly than having any documentation, say. So that it would be a completely different atmosphere, I think, unfolding if no one would use these instruments.
But then maybe someone would be able to communicate with that. Right?
I guess. But then probably you pay more attention to each other here.
Well, that's definitely a transition from technology that's facilitating an environment for technology being used quite aggressively or confrontationally. That's certainly a shift that's transpired, I think, through the event. Unless that's just my personal response.
Which then extends into authorized, unauthorized, and authorship and ownership and all the things that Martin is famous for. Or interesting, should I say.
Someone forgot his shoes.
Martin.
Oh.
How you want to claim what you were part of, whether it matters to you, whether your image or voice is distributed and the condition is there. But I thought there was a really important and beautiful opening line.
I think that today it was something new, something different. It kind of worked. The double is having a transmission and simultaneous concert in Athens and Kassel. Somehow worked throughout the comments, and but then. Okay, yeah. We stopped it in we cut it at half, I think. A lot of people are thinking that they are having fun. Yeah, so there is this conversation now about authorship and who is the author inside the room like that everyone gives orders to anyone else, and who is responsible for something which we really don't know. People went pretty far for first day. And they did pretty a lot of things that they hadn't been done in Athens in such a short time. They complied really fast.
Is gone or at 7 or
at 7. Do you mind now? What happened? All this time you didn't have any problem with being filmed. What happened now? Became a problem suddenly?
Not a problem.
So why are you blocking it?
Yes.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Mm-hmm.